we're back. We've missed you guys. So we have been gone for about 3 weeks. I don't know. It's been a very long time. And so, but we're back. Back in effect. So I started this. I don't know if any of you guys caught my live on Wednesday. I started on Kara's Color Me Creative. And started with this sunflower bench, right? So now I'm gonna paint the sunflowers. So if you're coming on, say hi, tell me where you're watching from, and let's just get to painting, huh? Can I see comments? Tell me I can see comments.
Let me look online and see if I can see comments.
I wanna see comments. So I also have a canvas because I know that probably while the flowers are drying, then I can. Hey, yay, I see comments. Hi, Lisa Dixon. Hi. Yes, we're back. I am so excited. I missed you guys. And so tonight we are still a little bit rusty, but you know, what's new? All right, so I'm gonna be painting these sunflowers. And then possibly a canvas. Who knows? Thanks, Lisa. All right. So, actually, we'll just start with a little bit of queen bee. Hi, my shale.
It's been 10 long years since I left my home in the harbor where I was born, where the cool fall nights make the dismal rise and the fox hunter blows his horn. I fell in love with a girl from the town. I thought she would be true.
Robbie Rob.
Well, the girl ran off with somebody else. The tears took all my pain. And here I stand where the old home stood before they took it away. Now the geese fly south and the cold wind blows as I stand and hang my head. Lost my love, I lost my home, and now I wish that I was dead. What have you done to the old, old place? Why did they tear it down? And why did I leave my plow in the field and look for a job in town?
Hey, hi guys. It does seem like forever. I was like, how long have we been gone? Like 3 months?
Like I almost forgot how to play.
All right. Thanks for coming on, you guys. So these sunflower molds, I started these on Kara's Color Me Creatives page on Wednesday. And so I got them on there and glued. And apparently I forgot to get all the cornstarch out of the thing. So that's what I'm trying to do now because I notice as I'm painting, it's not really sticking. Hey, Derek. Hi, Michelle, my belle. Thanks for coming on, you guys. So, what has everybody been up to since we've been gone? Hey, Marina. It is. It's a Kelly Clarkson song. Do we have any Kelly Clarkson fans? Flans? Flans? So right now I'm just getting a little bit of paint on these flowers and then I'll put a little detail in them later. How's everyone's weekend going?
She had left him lost and broken, like no other had before. And now his heart was just a token of the pain it had endured. And his memories were clouded with all the hurtful things she said. Yes, for all intent and purpose, he might as well have just been dead. Some people claim they still hear him call her name. Hey, hey, Maureen, swear they hear you just sampling. Some years ago around here, Mr. Johnson's love is all. He seemed far away and distant, with that cold and silent stare. Never moving, never speaking, and just barely breathing air. No one really knew her reason, and who can judge her right or wrong? The only true and solemn fact is, the man we've known is all but gone. Some people claim they still hear him call her name. Hey, late at night on Shelby Road, about a mile from where they found him. It seems he died out in the snow. I heard the preacher at the service say, from love he's found me free. But I say love, it knows no season. It haunts a soul eternally. Some people claim they still died some years ago around here. Mr. Johnson's love is all. Yes, his body died some years ago around here. Mr. Johnson's love is all.
All right. Hi, guys. Thanks for coming on. I missed you, missed you, missed you. These flowers are giving me little problems. So how about we just paint? Do a little intuitive on some canvas. Right now, this is Kissing Booth. It's the fuchsia from DIY.
Where there's something in your voice this time that tells me, oh, it's time to go. There's no need again to try and sell me that you said goodbye to Amarillo.
Okay.
Thanks, Derek.
Thanks, sky. Sorry, this like exploded. I'm not sure what the heck happened there. All right. So, hi. Thanks for coming on, everybody. So, I decided we are not going to paint the flowers because they're giving me problems. So, I was going to do just throw some paint on a canvas. It'll be a background for something. So, we'll just start with some yellow and some rouge that exploded and see where it takes us, huh?
Tell me what you feel. I can take the pain. Tell me that you need it. You won't leave again. Thank you.
Like this painting? All right. Okay, guys.
How many more? We got a bunch more.
Okay, we got one more.
Let's see which one I want to do
today. Oh, you know what, though? I do have a contest coming up for a free 4x6 Texas flag. I will put it in on my page. Be on the lookout, or I may do it next Saturday. I don't know. I don't know. So I'm going to do a giveaway for, I don't even have a picture of it, but one of my Texas flag prints, and it's a 4x6 in a black mat. It'll be a giveaway. I'll announce the, hi Lou! I'll announce the contest next Saturday. Next Saturday. Something to break this up. How about orange?
I'm gonna try this one.
We're gonna try this one.
Try this one. That means if I make a mistake, then you were pretty orange.
Yeah. Lisa says, "Are you feeling better after your oral surgery?" Much better, much better. Tell me about the good old days. Yes, that's one we need to do. I think, didn't we do that? Robbie Rob? Thanks for asking, Lisa.
Didn't come here to be famous. Or to see my name in the eyes. Didn't come here for the money. Words don't even cross my mind. But as long as I can remember, I had a guitar in my hand. It's like God looked at me from heaven. Said, I think I'll man. It was deep down in my bones, woven in my heart and soul. Just a kid there on my bed, trying to get out what hurt his head. Now I live out on the stage, 'cause people here to hear me play. So I'm just giving you this song.
Don't be that mess.
Just love to see your faces. Though I may never know your name, truth is, I think I found my purpose down here in the grand design. That's just to say the words God gives me, to know He's with me all the time. is deep down in my bones, woven in my heart and soul. Stuck it out on the road. Don't ever have to be alone. Now I'm on another stage. There's people here to hear me play. So I'm just giving you a song for you to remember. Let me leave you with this song. You might remember when I'm gone.
Pretty. All right, guys. Do you know any Tracy Chapman songs? Lisa Dixon X? X. Did you ask or did you ask?
I might, but if you'll tell me a specific one you want, I will work on it for next week.
Fast Car? Actually, what's that one that I like? There's one that I like better than that. Forgot the name of it. Oh, yeah, that one. You know, one reason to stay here, and I'll turn right back around. All right, guys, so we. You want to do one more? All right.
Can we do one more, or can
we
not do one more?
I don't know. What do you think? One more? Did we get rained out? Are you talking to me? I'm like, well, I don't do one. We did, though. There was like freaking 3-4 days of rain. I'm like, I'm nuts. Okay, one more. Where's your capo? Oh, thanks. I'm just going to throw my paint on here. This is like a little bit of an intuitive something. I mean, it'll be something, you know, but kind of how it all starts, right? They say one more.
Let me try this one.
Kind of see a profile of a, can you see it? Profile of a man. A little hair with a little flat top. Baby, can you hold me tonight? We will look that up. Look it up. Tracy Chapman.
I don't mind sleeping alone. It means I love to play your crazy games no more. You're the most precious thing I've ever seen. I ain't gonna let it slide in your mind to me. I know the love that I deserve, and I hope you find yourself before.
And I hope you find yourself.
all the love that I deserve. I said, I hope you find yourself before I find somebody else to be my lover. I said, I hope.
Yeah, y'all. What is this song called?
I hope you. It's called, actually, "Find Yourself" by Lucas Nelson.
Lucas Nelson.
And actually, Lady Gaga sings harmony with him on that song.
Can't beat that duo, right? Cool. Yeah. All right, guys. Well, thank you so much for coming on. Oh, thanks, Christine. Such a great voice, you said. All right. Well, we will be back next Saturday. I am, God willing, right? All right. Well, I am going to see what I can make of this mess I just made. And and then stay tuned next week because I will announce a contest and win a print of a Texas flag. How about that? I mean, even if you're not from Texas, you hang a Texas flag on your wall, right? Me too, Lisa. Thank you so much. Thank you, everybody. Have a great weekend. I love you.